you know, it's, again, it's finding that line between people dismissing or feeling uncomfortable, or and the way that is that you have to be out of it. The only way that I can talk about this, not with authority, obviously that matters, but where people don't get wiggly inside is to be free of it. And the only way that I have become free of it, and why I speak with so much passion about neurofeedback, is through training my brain. There's absolutely no question in my mind that that's true. And no other therapy, no workshop, no theory. And I had some excellent therapists, so I am not, and I know what good therapy is, could do what neurofeedback did.